Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board SIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Caution, use care to prevent damaging the SIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the USB board to the top cover. Lift the USB board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the USB board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the USB board from the static dissipative bag. Place the USB board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the USB board to the top cover. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board SIF connector on the USB board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the SIF connector and ribbon cable.